The force and power of waves is one of the biggest factors in creating physical changes along the coastline. Waves are formed by fast-moving winds blowing across the surface of the sea or ocean. When the wind blows over the surface of the water, friction is created, which causes a swell in the body of the water. Small particles within the water then begin to rotate inside the swell. It is this that moves the waves forward towards the coastline.